Read your cards carefully. He's knocked out.
Colorless
dragon. The middle Fairy. Era is 2002 Darkness, to 2013.
Fighting.
Sound it out.
Psychic.
The pre-modern era Lightning. Is 2013 Water. To 2020.
You must immediately Fighting. Advance.
Is 2020 to present.
All right, let's get started.
Hi, I'm Neil.
I'm Katie.
And we are Higher Education.
Okay, so this is my Misty's deck. Using cards from the Gym Heroes Gym Challenge set. It is highlighted by Misty's Poliwrath. I have two of those, two Misty's Poliwhirl, three Misty's Poliwag. I also have Misty's Tentacruel and Misty's Tentacool, Misty's Starmie, Misty's Staryu, Misty's Dewgong, Misty's Seal, and then a couple Misty's Psyduck just for fun. The two trainer cards that I have that are specific to Misty's cards are the card called Misty, which actually lets you discard two of the other cards in your hand in order to have a card with Misty in its name deal 20 more damage during that turn's attack. And then Cerulean City Gym is a stadium card that allows each player to pay one less energy to retreat any card with Misty in its name. Most of the trainers after that are just generically good. I have one Goot Gas attack because the only Pokemon in this deck that has a power on my side is Misty's Tentacruel, so Goot Gas attack is potentially very useful. Then you'll note that all of the Pokemon are water type, and this is because Misty's Poliwrath's attack deals 10 damage to any Pokemon on each player's bench that isn't water type, but the Misty's Poliwrath family is weak against grass, whereas most of the rest are weak against lightning. Misty's Psyduck is also weak against grass. So that typing mix is helpful if I end up going up against a grass or lightning type deck.
So this is my mixed type dark deck. We've got lots of different families in this deck. We've got the Dratini family, we've got a Ponyta family, and we've got an Eevee family with three different Eeveelutions. So we'll talk about those more in just a moment. So in this deck, we've got mixed type energy. We've got three lightning energy, and then six water and six fire energy. Then over here we've got two double colorless because multiple Pokemon will use colorless energy. And then we have a special energy called Rainbow Energy. That energy is really cool because it can count as any type of energy, only one type at a time, and it can be attached to any Pokemon. However, you do have to put one damage counter on the Pokemon when you attach Rainbow Energy. So be mindful of that if you're ever using that card. So we have up here in the corner, we've got Ponyta and Dark Rapidash. The cool thing about them is they can use either fire or colorless to do both of their attacks. So that's really cool. And then we've got the Dratini family here. So something to note is Dratini can evolve into either Dark Dragonair or Dragonair, but only Dark Dragonite can evolve from Dark Dragonair, and only Dragonite can evolve from Dragonair. So you can't flip the families. So like once you commit to a Dragonair, you're committed to what type of Dragonite you can evolve to. And then last, we've got the Eevee family here. We've got four basic Eevees, and then we have a Dark Flareon, two Dark Vaporeon, and a Dark Jolteon. One of my favorite things about this Vaporeon is it can use three colorless energy to deal 30 base damage. So that's really helpful if you're in a pinch for energy. To help combat that, I do have three energy search in this deck, which allows me to go into the deck and pull out any basic energy. And then I've got these two trainers. I've got the Boss's Way, Search your deck for an evolution card that has dark in its name, show it to your opponent, and put it into your hand. So that lets me pull out any of the Vaporeon, the Rapidash, or this Dragonair and this Dragonite. And then the last one is Rocket's Hideout. It is a stadium card. I have two of those. And it says each Pokemon in play with dark in its name, even your opponents, gets plus 20 HP. So that really does help combat the rainbow energy if I have to use that on one of my dark cards. So hopefully we see a good showing of this deck.
All right, let's get started. You want to call it?
Sure. Heads.
It's tails, so I'll go first. We'll start by drawing seven cards. Put out at least one basic Pokemon as active, mm-hmm. and put up to five basic Pokemon on your bench. We each have a basic Pokemon, so we do not have a Mulligan, so we'll start by placing our prize cards, and we'll go ahead and do a four prize card game to make it a little faster. Okay, I go first.
Yep.
Flip these over. And I'll start by drawing a card. I'm gonna play Bill, draw two cards. I'm gonna go ahead and play Misty's Tentacruel, cool, to Misty's Tentacool to the bench. I am going to attach a water energy to Misty's Seal. I can only attach one energy card per turn. And then I'm going to end my turn by attacking with Frostbite. 10 base damage. The defending Pokemon cannot retreat during your opponent's next turn.
Okay. Alright, so then I will start my turn by drawing a card. And let's see. I am going to go ahead and also play Bill, draw two cards. Okay. I'm going to put two Eevee on my bench. And I'm going to attach an energy to my benched Dratini, and I'm going to use Professor Elm. So this card says, shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw seven cards. You cannot play any more trainer cards this turn. So I'm going to shuffle. Seven cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right, so here's my new hand. And I'm going to put Ponyta on the bench, and that ends my turn.
Okay. I'm going to draw a card. Going to do anything with that right now. I'm going to attach a water energy to Misty's Poliwag here on my bench. And
I am going to attack with Frostbite again, so 10 damage. You can't retreat on your next turn, and that ends my turn.
All right, I'm going to draw a card. Okay. I am going to evolve Ponyta into Dark Rapidash. And going to go ahead and attach a fire energy. And that ends my turn.
Okay. I'm gonna draw a card. Alrighty. Gonna attach a double colorless energy to Misty's Poliwag. And I'm going to attack with Frostbite again.
Okay. Let's draw a card. Okay. I'm going to attach another fire energy to Dark Rapidash. Turn.
Alrighty. Draw. I'm going to play Computer Search. Discard two of the other cards in your hand in order to search your deck for any card and put it into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterwards. My deck sideways so that I remember to shuffle it before I draw another card. I'm gonna play Misty's Poliwhirl to Misty's Poliwag to evolve it. And I am going to use Frostbite to knock out Dratini, and I will take a prize card.
Okay. So I have to immediately advance a Pokemon before I draw a card to start my turn. We are just gonna go ahead and put an Eevee out for the moment. Now my turn begins, so I'll draw my card. Okay. So I'm gonna play this trainer. It is a stadium card. It's called Rocket's Hideout. Trainer cards, special rule, this card stays in play when you play it. Discard this card if another stadium card comes into play. Each Pokemon with dark in its name, even your opponents, gets plus 20 HP. So that just stays on the board until another stadium card is played. Going to go ahead and evolve that Eevee into Dark Flareon and attach an energy to it. And I'm going to use the attack Rage. It does 10 base damage. Rage does 10 damage plus 10 more damage for each damage counter on Dark Flareon. He has zero damage counters on him, so this attack only does 10 damage.
10 plus 10 times 0 is 10. Alright, attacking ends your turn, so I'm going to draw a card. I am going to play Cerulean City Gym. Each player pays one less energy to retreat his or her Pokemon if it has Misty in its name. I'm going to use that to retreat Misty's Seal for zero retreat costs. Mm-hmm. Its retreat cost is normally one. The effect of Cerulean City Gym reduces that to zero. I'm going to advance Misty's Poliwhirl. And I am going to use Rapid Punch. Flip a number of coins equal to the number of water energy attached to Misty's Poliwhirl. This attack does 30 damage plus 10 damage times the number of heads. So he has one water energy attached. It's heads, so 10 times 1 is 10, plus 30 is 40 base damage. And Dark Flareon is actually weak against water types, so that's times 2, so 40 times 2 is 80 damage.
And he
Dark Flareon only has 50 HP, so Dark Flareon is knocked out, and I will take another prize card.
Yes. Alright, I'm going to advance Dratini and start my turn. Okay. I'm going to attach another energy to Dratini. I'm going to go ahead and use the attack Wrap. It does 10 base damage. Flip a coin if heads, the defending Pokemon is now paralyzed. It is Tails. He's not paralyzed.
All right, and attacking ends your turn, so I'm going to go ahead and draw. I drew a water energy, which I'm going to attach to Misty's Poliwhirl, and then play Misty's Poliwrath to evolve it. The damage stays, although evolving would have removed a special condition like paralysis had it been present. I'm not going to play any of the other cards in my hand right now, but I am going to use Water Ring. 30 base damage. Does 10 damage to each Pokemon that isn't water type on each player's bench. Don't apply weakness and resistance for benched Pokemon.
Okay. So, 10 damage to each of my bench Pokemon, and how much? 30?
And 30 base damage.
To Dratini.
Yep. Dratini has 40 HP normally, so it has 10 HP remaining.
Okay, so I'm going to start my turn by drawing a card. So helpful. Here's what's in my hand right now. I'm going to go ahead and attach an energy card. And I'm going to go ahead and play Professor Oak. Discard your hand and draw 7 cards. Rest of my hand. Okay, that is helpful. All right, let's see. We're gonna do this first. I'm going to evolve my Dratini into Dragonair. Again, the damage counters do stay. And then I am going to use this trainer, energy removal. Choose one energy card attached to one of your opponent's Pokemon and discard it. Notice it does not say basic energy, so I can discard that double colorless energy, which is what I'm doing. So that goes into Neil's discard pile. Okay, and that ends my turn.
Okay. All right. through my discard pile. Okay, I'm going to play Switch to retreat Misty's Poliwrath and advance Misty's Seal. I'm going to play Item Finder. Discard two of the other cards from your hand in order to put a trainer card from your discard pile into your hand. So then I'm going to play Bill, draw two cards. Okay. I'm going to attach this psychic energy to Misty Seal. And I'm going to use Mirage, 10 base damage. If the defending Pokemon tries to attack during your opponent's next turn, your opponent flips a coin. If tails, that attack does nothing.
Okay. All right, so then it's my turn. Okay. Can I read Mirage again?
Yep. If the defending Pokemon, so if it's not Dragonair, then it doesn't apply.
Okay. Oh, cool. Go ahead and put Eevee here. Going to to Dragonair. Oops, sorry. And I'm going to go ahead and use Nightly Garbage Run. It says choose up to three basic Pokemon cards, evolution cards, and or basic energy cards from your discard pile. Show them to your opponent and shuffle them into your deck.
Yep. So three total cards. And they can be any mix of basic energy, basic Pokemon, or evolution Pokemon. One of the very few cards in the original game that lets you move from your discard pile back into your deck.
So these are the ones I'm putting back into my deck. I'm going to turn my deck sideways to remind me to shuffle it in just a moment. I'm going to use Gust of Wind for Misty's Tentacool. Gust of Wind, choose one of your opponent's benched Pokemon and switch it with his or her active Pokemon. Okay, so I'm going to attempt to attack. I still have to flip.
You still have to flip because the effect is on you, it's not an effect on Misty C.
Right. Alright, so I'm going to flip to attempt to attack. So if this is tails, I can't attack.
The attack does nothing. You have to select
an attack first. I do have to do that first. Okay. I'm going to attempt to use Slam. It says flip two coins. This attack does 30 damage times the number of heads. I'm going to flip to try to use it. If I can use it, then I'll flip for it. I can use it. It is heads.
Okay.
All right. So it does 30 times the number of heads.
One.
Okay. Okay, so it does 30 damage. And my turn ends. Oh no.
I'm going to evolve Misty Seal into Misty's Dewgong. I'm going to retreat Misty's Tentacool for no cost. I'm going to advance Misty's Dewgong. I'm going to play Mr. Fuji, choose a Pokemon on your bench, shuffle it, and any cards attached to it back into your deck.
I need to be shuffling.
So I can use that to put Misty's Tentacruel back into my deck to prevent it from being knocked out and losing a prize card that way. I need to shuffle really quickly. Okay. Professor Oak, discard your hand, then draw 7 cards. Okay. All right. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm going to attach an energy to Misty's Dewgong. I'm going to play the card Misty. Discard 2 of the other cards in your hand in order to play this card. So, 1, 2. If this turn's attack does damage to the defending Pokemon after applying weakness and resistance, and if the defending, or if the attacking Pokemon has Misty in its name, the attack does 20 more damage to the defending Pokemon.
Oh boy.
So, then I'm going to use Ice Throw, 20 base damage, plus 20 for the effect of Misty, so that's 40 damage, and Dragonair is knocked out. I take a prize card.
I'm at a slight disadvantage due to weakness. My fire cards are all weak against water, so that makes it a little bit more difficult with this deck.
Dark Rapidash isn't a bad one to advance immediately because it has no retreat cost.
Right, it has no retreat cost, and it is fully powered. Like, if I needed to attack, I could. I'm going to start my turn. I'm going to evolve Eevee into Dark Vaporeon. I'm going to go ahead and attach an energy card to that. Whoops, put the damage counter back on. And I'm going to go ahead and use Gust of Wind to switch the Pokemon. Okay. And I am going to retreat Dark Rapidash and advance Dark Vaporeon. And end my turn.
Okay. I love you, honey.
Oh.
I'm going to retreat Misty's Poliwrath. His retreat cost is normally 3, but it's only 2 because of the effect of Cerulean City Gym. I'm going to advance Misty's Dewgong. I'm going to attach a double colorless energy.
Oh, man.
I'm going to play Gust of Wind to bring Dark Rapidash back, okay, just to make extra sure. And then I'm going to use Takedown, 60 damage times 2 is 120 damage.
Dark Rapidash only has 60 HP.
So he's knocked out. Like, I take,
really knocked out.
I take my last prize card and I win the game.
Hi, thank you for watching our video. We are Higher Education.
Play, learn.
Read your cards carefully. He's knocked out.
Colorless to 2000 Dragon.
The middle era is 2002 to 2013. Good game.